In India now, in the last 3 years, we have seen exuberance of startups. We are working with startups in IIT Delhi. We are working with startups in Jaipur. This is the best time in the history of startups. This is actually a democratization of the startup process, where it is a level playing field for all startups. And these are the best times for any startups to grow and expand. As part of angel investing, we look at maybe more than 200 startups in a year. You know, if I look at 200 decks, 199 of them, there'll be 50 slide presentation and just a last slide on how they'll market it. 99% startups fail, or 98% startups fail. And the fundamental reason is that they do not invest in understanding how the customer acquisition will happen. Most are tech startups. They're very passionate about their product. They forget that what is most important is customer acquisition. Those businesses will succeed who have either a fundamental shift in the business model, or who have done innovation in marketing, innovation in customer acquisition. So more important than an idea is the innovation in customer acquisition. I have what I call the concept of a latch. The concept of a latch is that you need to have a mechanism to be able to get the first 100,000 customers automatically for your startup to succeed. And if you invest enough time and resources in finding out that customer acquisition methodology, that is what will lead you to success.